A woman is hurt after she was shot while at Navy Pier. This happened just before 12:30 last night near the boat docks. Chicago police say a man and a woman had gotten into an argument as a boat full of people was onboarding. The man was escorted off that boat, but then came back minutes later with a gun and started shooting. A woman was shot in the knee. She was taken to Northwestern and is expected to recover. Right now, no one is in custody. Also, another